to the 2018 Asia Pacific Association's presentation of the Lunar New Year, also known as the Spring Festival. Thanks for coming out. We want to thank Arlington General ROTC for bringing the colors today. We're very honored to have them participating. We really appreciate their participation, not only in this, but the many events that they do with their crew. So we want to thank them very much. So, ladies and gentlemen, they're along here, so they're our future. So please welcome them. So we don't do a traditional presentation of colors other than this, but we will do this. I'd like to introduce you to some of your city leadership. Today we have present our Mayor, Rusty Bailey. We have Mike Gardner from Ward 1. And the other Mike Subaru from Ward 3 today joining us. Thank you for coming. I'd also like to take the opportunity to let you know the city is a big sponsor and supporter of this particular event. And oh, Andy Melendez. I'm sorry, I didn't miss Andy Melendez from Ward 1. He was Ward 2, I'm sorry. I've been out of the game for about 7 months. I forgot. There it is. Anyway, without the City of Riverside and the elected leadership support, we can't do this. And certainly without your support and attendance and all of the volunteers out amongst that you'll see in the shirts, nobody gets paid doing this. We do it all for free. So, and this is why we have this in the City of Riverside. Because why? We do it right here. As we all say, we're better together. I'd like to have, if I could ask the mayor to come say a few words.
Thank you, Paul. Well, welcome to Riverside, everyone. It's a beautiful day here, isn't it? Man, you can't ask for much more than this, and it's a beautiful way to celebrate Lunar Fest. Jin Yang Kuai Lo. Was that close? All right, my friend taught me this morning, Miss Team Taiwan, and I wanted to get that out to you all. There she is. And look down the cultural corridor, Mission and Avenue. Look how beautiful that is, adorned with the red lanterns. Thank you, May Davis and APCA, the Asia Pacific Cultural Association, for putting this on every year. It continues to get better and better, and we want to thank you for bringing this to Riverside. God bless y'all. And God bless Riverside.
Thank you for your day. Okay, we got a lot of fun things to do today, so we're going to kick it off by introducing the board from the Asian Pacific Cultural Association. May Davis, the chair and president of the association, and she'll introduce her board. They're the ones that put all of this on for you.
Can you ask for a better day? Look at the weather. It's amazing weather today. Thank you all for coming out here and spending your day with us. We want to make sure that you walk away with something new, something that you didn't know before, because our mission with the Asian Pacific Cultural Association is to promote the awareness of the cultures throughout the inland region of all the Asian countries. So please, be interactive. Have fun with all the booths that you go to. There's three stages that have a variety of performances and shows that they want to show you what their culture is about. And I hope that you go away saying, wow, that's pretty cool. I didn't know that. So today is a day of learning, having fun, having family and friends around. I mean, this is amazing. If you guys just turn your heads and look back that way like what I'm seeing, it's just nothing but people. Nothing but people. So thank you again. But you know what? It's not all me. I didn't do all of this. This took a big team. And it took, I say, it takes a village, right? Because we're stronger in unity. We're stronger when we have everybody working together. So let me introduce you to some of our board members and committee members who have worked so hard to help put this event on. Because it wouldn't happen without them to do this today. So let's see here. We have Betty Yu, who represents China. Come on up, Betty, if she's here. Student Chinese Student Association of UCR, if you guys are out here, come on up. David Garcia, he's working on the logistics. Debbie Dang, she's working on the gala and the country of Vietnam. SB Ramirez for the gala and also our volunteers. Grace Doan for our gala and the country of Vietnam. Heidi Dolly, I know she's busy over there at the Lunar booth. We have a lot of trinkets over there if you care to partake. Let's see, Jose Barragan, I think he's over there working at the stages. He's a board member and working on our security. Kappa Sigma, they helped on the gala, which was our big fundraiser to help put this event on because it takes a lot of money to do this. And all of the funds that we raise help make sure that this event is free for everybody to enjoy. Karen Chang, come on up. She's in charge of all the cultural booths and China. Carl Hicks, he's our board member treasurer and working on the parade and logistics. Chris Salida, secretary, and also working on the parade. Lisa Tonka, I think she's over at her booth right now for Indonesia. Melinda Leakin, she's one of our parade people as well as a committee member. See her over at the Children's Village later. Maria Abrigo, she's working on the country for Philippines. Maria Mendoza for Pacific Islands. Let's see, Roxana Castro, she's our vice president, also our volunteer coordinator, and pretty much does everything I ask and beg her to do. see, Sarah Tellies, I believe she's over, oh there she is, come on up. She's working on the Children's Village and the gala. Scott Andrews, programming and the parade and the gala. Suma Harish for India. Teresa Burkett for the Children's Village, also working on our fundraiser. Tristan Davis, who's one of my oldest sons, he was helping on the parade. Tyler Davis, who's my youngest son, by the way, was his birthday yesterday, and every year we make him help on the festival on his birthday. So thank you, Tyler. And then Yoko Boucher, she works on the Japan booth. So when you guys walk through the festival, hey, you know what? All these guys in the green shirts, they're our volunteers. In fact, everybody up here are all volunteers, including me. And one of the biggest volunteers, I have to say, is my husband. Because you know what? He really, really does help me to put this thing on. If it wasn't for him, we wouldn't do this. So, Paul Davis, thank you for all the many years of putting up with me and for helping us on this festival. So one more big round of applause for all our volunteers and board and committee members. Woo!